defendant's wife was kind of, didn't feel like she could address the court, would you allow her to address the court now? She, I know you gave her an opportunity and.
I will.
All right, thank you. So, that would be Lorena Escuras, Your Honor.
If you'd begin by stating your name, please.
Mi nombre es Lorena Carey.
Name is Lorena Carey.
All right, go ahead.
Yo estoy aquí, yo pienso que Rogel no, él también fue una víctima más de ese accidente.
I'm here to say that Rogel was another victim of this accident.
Él también, ese accidente le dejó daños físicos en su cerebro. Él todo este tiempo ha recibido terapia de psiquiatra, de psicólogo. No es una persona, en el tiempo que vivimos juntos, no se sentía bien, dormía mal, sufría diario, lloraba diario, se sentía mal a diario, no por culpabilidad, sino por las personas.
Well, he was also, he also received some damages from this accident mentally. He has been receiving some therapy, mental therapy all this time. And in the whole time that I have known him, I know that he's been having a really hard time sleeping well and just been crying and feeling really bad. And most of that is because of all the people.
¿Qué puedo decir? Que eres una persona maravillosa. La mejor persona que yo he conocido en mi vida es él. Buen padre, buen esposo, buen hijo, buen hermano, amigo.
What else can I say about him? Just that he's a wonderful person. He's probably the most wonderful person I know. He has been always a really good dad, a good husband, a good son, a good brother.
Teníamos tantos planes en la vida, muchos proyectos, muchas cosas. Él solo quería salir adelante.
We have many plans in our lives, many projects. We just want to, you know, move ahead.
Él no quiso hacerle daño a nadie. Él no chocó ningún carro. Él chocó con el camión. Ese camión no estaba. Ese camión no tenía que haber estado nunca allí. Él no chocó ningún carro, nunca intentó dañar a nadie. Él intentó dañarse él.
He didn't try to hurt anybody. He didn't try to hit any other car. That truck shouldn't be in there. The truck was not right. He didn't try to, he tried to hurt himself, not hurt anybody else. He didn't do this on purpose.
Yo pienso que él no se merece esto.
I don't think he deserved this.
¿Por qué? Porque estaba trabajando, porque quería salir adelante, porque quería ser una mejor persona. No se lo merece.
Why? Because he was working, because he was trying to move on, because he was trying to be a good person. He doesn't deserve this.
Su familia también tiene un gran hueco en el corazón.
His family also had a big hole in their hearts.
Tiene un hijo que a diario pregunta por él, que necesita a su papá. Tiene una mujer, tiene una madre, tiene un hermano, toda su familia.
He does have a son that is asking for him all the time, asking when he's going to come back. He does have a, his woman, he has a mom, he has a brother, he has his family.
Gracias.
Thank you.